belt. Got the muscles saying, breath, like, breath. Simple. If you don't got it, you don't got it. You can work, you can blast the bullshit, but if you ain't got it, you ain't got it. Ain't got that dog in you.
Breathe out so I can breathe you in. Clinically insane.
Stop sitting in comment sections talking about, wish I could be you, bro. Be you. Or lift some heavy ass circles. Get me. Out of my head, I sang.
I got zero brush time, man. I feel it though, bro. I take it off, quick couple brushes. Okay, let's go. Before I go to bed, quick couple brushes, put it on, I'm good. So this is what I said. Don't worry about that. Boom! So we back.
What's going on?
Another video. Finally,
bro. Just gotta go. This is in the way. Just type. You know what I'm saying?
Walk to the gym.
Friday.
Yeah, so
Friday, we about to go crazy.
It's Friday. So it's a chest dominant day. My back's fucked up. I ain't doing no
back. We ain't touching no back. It's a chest day.
Yeah. So I failed a 505 deadlift attempt. What else new?
What else to talk about, bro? We
damn.
We've been doing what we do. You've been good though. You've been alright?
Yeah, for the most part.
You've been good too. We've been living.
He's been training. He's been on big trainer mode. So we got some stuff coming up in a few weeks. We about 7-6 weeks.
Special announcement.
Something like that. Yeah, so special announcements.
It's gonna be a good video.
Great videos. Watch out from whatever it's gonna be. Y'all are gonna know. Yeah, bro was here every step of the way.
From the beginning.
Ah! That's crazy. Bro was big coaching me.
Y'all only know. Y'all only know
how bro has progressed.
No. If y'all only knew how bro trained. Bro does this.
Y'all only know how bro has progressed. It's crazy. I don't want to get too detailed, but I got... When I first saw bro squat, I was like, bro, I can't work out with him.
Bro said, nah,
it's like, I'm not like that. But I first saw him squat, and the first thing I'm thinking, we got to work on that. That's the first thing, you know, it was rough. But now bro really squatting 4+ plates with ease. Yeah. So bro has progressed, you know what I'm saying?
So here's what we're going to try to do. We're going to start a petition. The petition is going to be for Donovan to do a powerlifting. That's the
petition. You think that's what it should be?
That's what it's going to be.
Why, bro? Why?
If I'm a bodybuilder, bro got to be a...
I'm me. You know?
No, I don't.
Right, I don't know. We'll see. We've been kind of dabbling with it. We kind of got off track, but...
Yeah, we did.
We've just been having fun with it.
Honestly, we've just been slinging weight.
Enjoying the workouts.
Enjoying the workouts. Every single workout. The transformation. We just look amazing.
Some!
And we're that some.
Yeah,
so...
Bro, you need a...
Cleanage.
I'm gonna cut this out, buddy.
Yeah, this getting cut out.
Nah, that's woo! Like... Bro, where y'all shit been sitting at? It's not terrible. You really just need a damp little towel. Just... Yesterday, think about that. The dust was hitting. Yours is like on top. Yours is just like lightly on top.
Yeah, yeah.
That shit had like a little thick, little coating on it.
Go crazy. I said, Mama, let me talk to you.
Yeah.
I'm about to get dug out. That's all I'm going to say. Bump stop. One. All right.
One.
Real talk. Get off your fucking ass.
Why are you drinking that already?
Don't watch the YouTube video. Fucking lift some weights.
Holy
stop
shit.
Saying
watch
nah.
The video.
Fuck that.
Watch the video, then go hit lift some weights.
Watch it and lift the weights. Stop saying, I wish I could look like you. Fuck that.
And put the work in. Because that's all what it is.
I want to hit them in their chin.
Bro, you want
to. I just want to.
Hit them.
Hey, do this.
All right, y'all. We on the first movement.
Yeah.
Today we are starting off with the flies. Just to get warm, really open up the chest. Get to warm up and for pre-exhaustion of the muscles.
Yeah.
And that pre-exhaustion, it'll basically help us on our compound movements and our other movements, really to just feel a better contraction while doing those other movements. Because we already got the muscle fired up and blood flowing into the muscle. Watch it. Two. We're doing dips right now, body weight dips. We're gonna go to failure, 3 sets. Yeah, just getting warmed up for like other movements and shit. So. All right, so warm movement 3. We're actually getting to our actual movements now. Now we're doing the incline plate loaded Smith machine, or Smith, whatever the fuck, the chest machine. And then we're gonna do a flat movement after this. And I just put up some fucking weight. My fucking brain's not there, but just fucking go lift some weights, bitch.
find that dark place? Yeah, we got it, Keith. Come on.
Follow me, bitch. Come on. Mr. Olympia isn't just a title. It's genetics. If you don't have it, you just don't have it. These coaches need to stop lying to y'all, making y'all all think that you're all bodybuilders. You're not, and it's okay. Not all of us can be great. But me, I will.
You ready, D? You ready? Boom!
Hold up. Go follow me on IG. Follow me at Keesthetic. Follow bro at Don May Fit. Go get big. Support the bros. That's where all our content goes. Got my face.
What you gotta say to him, bro?
I'm saying we done. We done with this. We're moving on. Today, look. I say this a lot. I don't know, but we've been working, we've been throwing up very heavy weight this week. Like, heavy weight. Today, I mean this week, what I put the 125s up for? Was that this week?
I wanna say eight or ten.
It was eight.
It was between eight
I
to ten.
I put the 125 dumbbells up for eight on incline. That was a new PR. No, I love dumbbells. Incline dumbbells, that's my stuff, all right?
But go view it on his IG at Don May Fit.
Yeah, that part. But basically what I'm saying is, this Friday, we're having a little bit more fun. It's not as heavyweight focused and all that. We're really just getting some volume in today. We're not, because we're our bodies are shocked from that heavyweight, you know? So just embrace the non-PRing days is what I'm getting at. Just still have fun with it, you know? It's all about the long road. All about the long stretch, the marathon, you know?
Longevity.
Exactly. Let's get to the next movement.
Boom!
I gotta tap in for this energy right here.
There's a topic we need to discuss, right? This NPC bullshit, escape the matrix bullshit. Here's the thing, as long as you're part of modern society, you're never escaping the matrix, okay? And you're an NPC as well. Everyone's a fucking NPC as long as you're in modern society. You're not different because you're some fucking stoic sigma who goes to the gym and heart lips.
Came from so deep within my gut
lift some weights,
that it nearly made
body.
Everything I've ever said feel like a lie.
Like feel the weight.
put. Good weight. Fluent and smooth.
Boom! Alright, so we finished the workout with Donovan. We're meeting up with an old childhood friend, and we're about to go watch eight movies. Yeah.
There she is. What's up?
Nothing much, bro.
How you been?
Took you forever.
You did, you been dipping?
I read like 3 chapters, man.
Oh, you want a cookie?
Obviously, I'm not pulling weights like you, but.
What are we getting from Chipotle?
We get some rice bowl. I'm craving some rice and chicken.
Double scoop. Let's go get some Chipotle now.
No.
Okay, we're here at the movies. Oh shit. Okay, so we just finished eating and we're at the movies and we're gonna go watch Shazam 2. Yeah.
How was the movie?
Could have been better, but you know, I was pleased.
Yeah, it was all right.
It was all right.
Oh shit.
We love some plot twisters.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was good overall. I didn't expect it to be so long, but...
It's DC, what you gonna expect?
Exactly. It's a DC movie, so I guess it was okay, but...
Dude, Zoo though, Zoo?
Yeah, so this weekend we have some stuff planned. Birthday party tomorrow, Saturday, and then Sunday we might be going to... We will be going to a zoo. And
what?
Eating ramen.
What are we doing?
Going to a zoo.
Yeah, I thought you said gym. I was like, dude, I'm not going to your gym. I go to my gym.
And we're going to the gym. Come on. but yeah. So we have some things planned for the weekend. But yeah, I'll see y'all next time. Like, follow, and sub, and check out the. We do. You want to be a part of the outro? Like, follow, sub. Check the description for my socials and Donovan's socials and
check him out. Woo!
Yeah, I'll see y'all next time.